Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is me, your girl Moosey, here to bring you another amazing V Entertainment special. And today I'm doing something pretty cool, something I can say I've never really done before. I'm doing some babysitting, ladies and gentlemen. I brought a kid to a candy store.
Literally.
Literally the happiest DJ in the world
right now. I am the happiest human being on the entire universe at this moment. And there's no one happier than me.
Shout out to V Entertainment. We made it happen. You are a person who's chasing the sun. I don't think you ever experienced winter.
I haven't been in a while.
You're always traveling. So now it's summertime in South Africa.
Yeah.
It's a different vibe at home. So like, what's your perception of the scene right now?
Very different.
Do you even like know our dance moves?
No.
Like, do you punish them overseas? Like, hey, South Africa.
No. I've been struggling. Me and Temba have been struggling.
Come on. Don't worry, I'm going to put you on game.
No, but I try. You know, when I'm away, I try to keep my ear on the ground and understand what's happening. And I'm in touch with a lot of musicians locally. Like, you know, I've seen my piano scene coming, and it's so strong.
Yeah. And obviously something that we're all really, really looking forward to is Music is King.
Yeah.
Super excited to be hosting that for you.
Yeah.
And I think more than anything, people who are a part of the Music is King festival, it's like we're all working together to make this thing happen.
Yes, you know.
So talk to me about the people that you've put on the lineup.
We trying to create a community, you know, like you were saying, it's like we're pushing this together. You know, we are an industry that is divided. You know, we've always been where everyone's doing their own thing in their own corner. You know, we don't support each other as much. We're trying to create a platform where we can be kind of like family, you know. Every year we keep bringing other people, but we still keep the people we had last year, so that we grow as a family and create a bridge even with the international artists. You know, we don't have that whole international green room and local. You know, we all the same here, you know, and we're trying to create something really, really authentic.
Talk to me about the fact that we're doing 2 days this year. Obviously, we did 1 day last year in Joburg.
Yeah.
And when we did the press conference, one of the notes that I was given said, Durban is the home of house music and Durban is the home of black coffee. I said, hey, this thing is deep. It's very, very deep.
It is. It's like a homecoming to me. Mm. And what's funny is we've been doing shows in December there, and every time we do shows there, it's always raining. But we still sell out.
Blessings.
You know, people come and they expect the rain. So bring your ponchos, bring your umbrellas, because you know what's going to happen.